Well, welcome back, my students and my classmates. It's time to talk a little bit about salvias. You're in that chapter and you'll notice how many different salvias there are. You can never run out of salvias to grow or to talk about. The salvia behind me is Salvia nemorosa. In the course, we call it nemorosa, sometimes sylvestris. It's probably a hybrid. This one's called Burgundy Candles. Flowers for a long period of time. These are some of the earlier ones. Many of the other salvias are not even in flower yet, but this one is good. It'll flower at that height, which is no more than a couple of feet at best. Flower for a long period of time, and there's many choices in this group of plants from which to grow. So this Burgundy Candle is a great plant. Early, will flower perhaps once more, but mostly it'll flower once and be done, and then you wait for other salvias to come behind it. Great plants of salvias. Give them a go.